just arrived and I already hate it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Should probably wait for them.
Right. So a little sightseeing couldn't hurt, could it? I mean, come on, we're in Costa del Sol, people. Costa del Sol!
Perhaps we could find some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang loose.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift to get welcome. You in the mood.
Welcome. Thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good lay to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you. With only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, cause here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
Hey, you see that? Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first. Then we can go.
You better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.
Whew. Oh my goodness. I'll be summoned all to this combat simulator. Oh, goodness gracious.
Check this out, YouTube. This is the one only Shaq Dukes, and thank you so much for tuning in to my Final Fantasy VII Rebirth playthrough. Where we last left off, we have taken on the Genova Emergent, and we are on Chapter 6, which is titled Fool's Paradise. Now, I just want to make sure I have everything well here. Excuse me. Where are you? We took on the Genova Emergent, and apparently I didn't get to assess this, unfortunately. We finally arrived at Costa del Sol, if I recall correctly, that's what it's called. I just want to see if I can equip these guys with something. Okay. Pretty much good here. Costa del Sol, that's what it's called. This is beautiful so far. Oh, what is this? Weebies offering easy way to explore the sights of Costa del Sol. Press R2 to accelerate, press L2 to reverse, and use the left analog stick to steer. Check in at the Tourist Information Center to receive rewards based on your total distance traveled. Nice. Get off here. See what you're saying.
Welcome!
Yeah, we're good.
That's crazy.
Where's my next drop-off spot? Two pizzas, down on the beach.
I see you, Chappy. Actually, I don't see you. Nope. Dismount. Talk to these guys real quick.
Hang loose. Want to know what Costa del Sol has to offer? Then we've got you covered. While we have plenty of options, you can't go wrong with either the Royal Coast or Costa del Sol Resort. Unfortunately, according to my records, every hotel is booked solid today. Unless there's a cancellation, it'll be hard to find a room. Our beach is host to a number of fun activities. Surf, scuba, and even chocobo. But chilling with a cocktail is also a great option. You'll find a bevy of fantastic shops lining Main Street. If you plan to spend the day shopping, I'd recommend getting a wheelie. They're fun and convenient. Bar del Sol is a hotspot that is not to be missed. Not only do they serve the best seafood around, but they also have amazing drinks that'll knock you off your feet. Be careful not to overindulge. We don't want you getting sick.
Okay, thank you for the info. Let me see what else you have over here.
Hang loose! Today's your lucky day! There's a surefire way to make seeing the sights even more magical by taking them in on a state-of-the-art wheelie. If you're interested, we're doing a special promotion. What do you say? Just hop on one of these babies and ride around town at your leisure. That's it. No strings attached. You can even win fabulous prizes, depending on how far you travel. So how about it, friend? Interested in taking a roll around Costa del Sol?
Sure.
Now that's what I like to hear. And just like that, you're registered and ready to get rolling. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Congratulations! You've ridden enough to earn yourself a rookie license. The great thing about wheelies is how little Mako they use. They're super eco-friendly. So keep doing the planet a favor and enjoy your wheelie time.
All right, let's see where else we can go. Posters. Oh, okay. Out of my way. Eventually, I will want you on my team.
For me? Hang loose! Looking to fiddle with some folios?
Let me see if I can, thing. You.
Miss T-I-F-A. Yep, unlock that.
Find a finer selection of items in Costa del Sol.
What do you got? Cocktails, grenades. Nothing valuable right now that I want to spend.
Word of advice, steer clear of that seedy shop in the back streets. If you're looking for quality goods, that is. Come one, come all to the best shop in town.
Okay, I'm just oh, you're right here. Good.
I'm looking for something I can use to. Hey, how you doing? Have a look around.
One will do for now.
You take care of yourself out there.
Who am I gonna put this on, you might ask? As if it wasn't pretty obvious. Set materials, remove. Access material is going to be right here now.
Not as a shop owner, but a materia master.
What do you got? Ooh. Collect some materia. Get that.
So, what do you think of our selection?
later.
Can I move on away?
This, but we're closed at the moment. Please come back later.
All right.
Welcome.
Hi.
You already know I'm buying this, man.
Thanks for stopping by.
Okay.
With prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
Hope I don't have to talk to you again soon.
Tifa! Cloud, my bro! Tifa!
No way. Johnny?
Whew. Hey, guys! Looking good!
Same to you. So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream, building my legend, being the owner of a bona fide hotel, though not exactly a luxury one.
What a coincidence. We were just looking for a place to stay. Do you have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days. Enough rooms to make your head spin. That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
Don't need to be shy. We go way back, right? It's the least I can do. All right, let's get you settled in.
Now?
Of course, come on! Make sure you stick close. Can't have my guest getting lost.
Warning nothing.
Just bought the place, so I'm still doing repairs here and there. But all things considered, it's looking pretty sweet. Now I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story. I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all, no girl. I was a nobody with nothing, walking garbage. But Mayor Capone believed in me. Said I was destined to make something of myself. So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask? Half market price cheap. The dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world.
Can you at least run, Claude?
Hey, guys! Behold my pride and joy, Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Wow. It's, I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells. Ah, how that fresh salt air tickles the nose. Well, come on in. Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes, you can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. Not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you. Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Time for that shower? Yeah, I'd say so. See you guys soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right? Right.
You win. Think. Though, I should maybe get changed first.
By soon, they mean an hour or two.
Still looking good. Well, back in a bit.
Hold down the fort till I get back.
To hit the beach.
Come on, hit him where it hurts. Playing it pretty safe, I see.
Please tell me this is right.
Huh, didn't know you had it in you.
Now what the heck am I going to do?
Keep that up and you'll be fine.
That's not going to do anything here. What do they expect me to do here? Hold on. Ten. So I need to somehow get 11, and I am trying to figure that out. But that won't do anything.
Could have done worse, that's for sure. competitions. You two sure know how to win in style. Come back whenever you like.
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck.
Oh my. Shot you down? We also offer one-on-one matches, though. So don't worry about it.
Okay.
Hang loose! Thanks again for taking that wheelie of ours for a test drive. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Congratulations! You've earned yourself a veteran license! How have you been enjoying your time on that wheelie? That's the look of one satisfied customer. And this prize is sure to lift your spirits even more.
I'm gonna keep crashing.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
Slip into your beachwear at one of the changer booths set up at a convenient location around town, such as the entrance to the beach or near Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Have a wonderful day.
You too. Okay. Where are we going?
Tour Costa Del Sol in style with our really guys out here styling. Both of each one's ready.
If you like what you see now, there's plenty of more. Who wants to go on a pirate's rampage? Shoot down enemies on the high seas and capture the heart of your special someone. If you will.
Okay. We're stocked with every little thing you need for your travel.
Yeah, I'm planning to find where the piano is. Nobody better teeth my damn wheelie.
To go on a pirate's rampage, shoot down enemies on the high seas, and capture the heart of your special someone.
Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa Del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so
it's a special event for meeting new people. But looks like you and me got paired up.
Wait, what? Why do you care about meeting new people?
For the companion cards.
What do we have here? Looks like it's right up
allow you to play this game. Amateurs only. That's our policy.
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that?
I'll do it.
Just don't embarrass us.
Forgo swashbuckling in favor of sharpshooting as you aim to hit the fiendish targets and earn a high score. R2 is the fire, throw a final switch to aim, square switch aim and fire control, L1 armor toggle aim speed, and the next button is adapted triggers. Okay. I'll try my best. It might take 10 years. We can get in a practice round.
Hey, you need to focus now. No, don't look at me. Focus.
Oh. This damn wave. Controls. Okay. What the heck? Oh my god, I'm pressing the wrong button. Oh, that didn't count. I better restart that. I keep clicking the wrong button. I keep clicking the square button when I'm trying to fire with L2.
Very nice. Beautiful shot.
gosh, bro.
To known each other for years. The shooting and the shouting was a sight to behold.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Just drop the jaded act for a minute and take the compliment. I promise I won't tell. Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long.
I don't actually think this.
You ready for a swashbuckling good time?
I want that ruby and time material, so let's go. On that one.
Hope our game hooked ya.
Well, it did. Where's the time material? Here we go.
Hardly worth a speech of shock.
their ankles.
Save your aching feet,
hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
All right, let's go back to the change room.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
And let's just change these shorts. Alright, we're chilling. I would like to bring the weenie here. Of course not.
Looks like you're more than ready to enjoy the beach. Would you like to head on down there?
Sure.
I want that one.
Maybe later.
What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Hey, what's up?
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah, just can't help but feel sorry for them, you know? Poor bastards ain't done nothing to nobody. But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real, take a hike.
Hey, you leave them alone!
Thanks for keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious.
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits.
Yeah.
All right, now we control Aerith.
You take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa. You ready to soak up the sun? Because I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec. Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach.
Yeah.
Let's roll.
Press L2 to swap between Aerith and Tifa at any time during their date. Note that who you control will not affect the story. Girls de Amor. So it's just safe to say that that Wii got jacked.
Hey, how about
okay.
Hang loose! You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa Del Sol?
What's that? A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable! And don't worry, your pet can join too!
Well, in that case, sign me up! Perfect! Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest, and you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself a ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
Second.
Check out the best lovely made accessories right here.
Let's see what we're gonna do.
You want it, please?
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big. Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals big and small. Today's first place prize is none other than Costa Del Sol's famous tropical meat. So, do we have any takers? Don't be shy now.
You want some?
Then I say go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up!
Four teams duke it out in this ferocious battle to see who's king of the jungle. Chase the ball around the field, then shoot it into your opponent's goal to win. So basically, Rocket League. Enter Run Wild's free-for-all challenge. You must finish in the top two to win. Okie dokie. Chill out, yo, chill out. Alright. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, come here. Are you dumb? Yo, 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 score, score, score. Yo, yo. Where'd it go? Are you? Are you? Oh my. That's me. Let's go. Let's go. Go. Black behind him. Wow, that's not good. Where's the other ball? Uh-oh. I have to look back because someone was telling me they're gonna... Bro, where's your... I have to look at both balls. Pause. Nope. That didn't go in? Give me that. Dang it! Are you kidding me? Uh-oh. No! Okay, good. Didn't count. Good did not count. Oh my gosh, that was intense.
Good boy! That was amazing! And for your owner, a companion card. Make sure to come back soon!
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny? Tifa?
Shimmer? Sure.
Instead, Tifa.
Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My life, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad? It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Should have known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
Pick up Jenny's slack by retrieving the red, blue, and yellow wheelies scattered around Costa Del Sol and return them to the color coordinator punch box. Okay. So they're just scattered around town, eh? Question is, where?
Okay,
move out. Thank you.
What is this arbitrary rule? Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed. Hi. How can I help you?
You? This isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed, so I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence.
Seek out four Del Sol cactuars hidden around town and take photos of them to complete the event. Press the left button on the D-pad to view the map showing their locations and press L1 to take a closer look. Once you have found a hidden cactuar, pull out your camera with the up button and snap a shot.
Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper!
Alright, so I found one already, so... That's the 70% one.
Okay, seriously. Where the hell are these cactuars? Okay, seriously. Where the hell are these cactuars?
Oh, that's what you did. Okay.
You can't fool these eagle eyes.
I see. No. Zoom in. Okay, I need a better angle.
Okay, seriously.
Like here. This is the platform.
There's gotta be something around here.
Okay. One.
Oh, isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys. Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar.
Any of them. There's the second one.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the line.
Tour Costa Del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Oh my gosh, why did I do that?
Together. Let's go find another.
Alright. swear to God, if you say that again.
Yourself well, didn't you?
At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend
She's
every
taken.
Day together. Just imagine how splendid
no.
it would be.
She's taken. This one.
Getting warmer.
Okay, it's over here. And it's disguising itself pretty well.
This is the kind of fun I've been missing.
I thought it was on the chest. I don't know why.
I swear I don't
know
where
the reason
was hidden around here just a minute.
That's the wrong one. Is there one on the other side? All four captured.
My petite prickly pal. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
First I forgot where to go, then I'm like, oh, it's the girl.
One, two,
some Amor back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those Cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir. Forgive me. I'm on my way.
Don't work too hard.
These little hidden
okay.
Is there like a map for this game or something?
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
Aerith has two already. Floor delight.
Have a wonderful day.
Hey, you want to lead the way?
Today's
sure.
Royal
Why not?
Coast concert will begin shortly.
Oh, we have some nice ones here. Just a moment of my emotions.
Come one, come all, to the best shop in town.
Got a real good selection.
You want it? We've got it.
Don't just hang loose. I say let it fall.
I know the red one is somewhere here. That's where the red one is.
Half of town.
Rebel
material.
Find all the captains.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Because I know where the red one is, I'm going to go find the red one first.
I gotta say.
But then again, I lied before Tifa, so.
Your aching feet and ride a wheelie.
She did a perfect job. But why? Is that what Johnny wants in a woman? An overachiever?
Again, and she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. If I'm impressed, what must Johnny think of her?
Not that way.
Where's the best place for romantic dinner?
Oh.
Move
in, chuckleheads. I just got to know where the other one is.
Welcome to
the Philippines. question is, where is the final yellow wheelie?
Got a real good selection today.
There you are.
Generous.
Well, this one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were.
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're foisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
You better not miss. Shut up.
Hang loose. Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place. Come again.
All right, now it's time for us to change. I like it, but I'm gonna keep it before the light. Now we're up.
There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up recently.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh my, these hands. These fingers. out before. That much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano.
Now tickle the ivories.
Yo, don't make me play the piano again.
What an avant-garde performance! A celebration of discord and atonality! Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause! Thank you so much for performing. Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert-goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance...
Allow me to speak to the lady. First, there's the on-call lady. Then, there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who evolved. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved the relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
Tour Costa Del Sol in style with our wheelies. Beat the heat.
See if this is travel.
All you need to do is pick a wheelie to rent, ride it to your heart's content, then claim your prize when you're done.
Okay, so 4,000.
Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Congratulations! You now qualify for an expert license! I must say, you're leaving your competition in the dust. Only one more license remains. The road ahead is long, but I have no doubt you'll roll to the finish in no time. Keep on rolling!
Okay, let me piss this kid. Sorry, girl. Get to that 4K, and then we will move on.
Taking that wheelie of ours for a test drive. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Wow, congratulations! It is my honor to present you with this wheelie master license. You, my friend, have become a living legend today, the lone rolling star of Costa del Sol. This prize is reserved for those who have proven themselves a demon on wheelies. Here, you earned it. Once again, congratulations. May you keep rolling safely and smoothly.
Let's go.
Tifa, Aerith, what are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some sellout!
I was gonna say you're a sellout, but at the end of the day, you. Shinra's not to be trusted either way. Nah, I keep wanting to see the chat leave.
Shake it, shake it. Loosey goosey. Welcome to Costa del Sol. I didn't think myself a dancer, but I'm starting to see the appeal. Perhaps you might like to cut a rug with me sometime?
Gravity. What the heck? lavender, which I have crystals for that. Otherwise, I'm getting my butt kicked.
If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know.
Oh,
I'm
God.
Always happy to help.
Nice touch. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Actually, before I do, I'm gonna check. I clicked the run button again. Yep, I'm good.
Nice touch. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
That was good.
Ready to rock?
Do you even have to ask? Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and you, Aerith, are as luminous as a sea snail.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
You might want to go first.
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Hojo. Oh,
what a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
No, this is so much fun. Hey,
what do you have to see?
Wait on us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab?
Oh,
if you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe. His beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay. Let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know, and for you to find out.
Oh, boy. Did I assess the shrinker yet?
Best do it right.
No, I didn't.
Promising specimen. Splendid! Might you be interested in bringing a new hero to life?
Go!
I ask you for alliance, future specimens, for the sake of the scientific process. Unlike my colleagues,
Grasptropod. You don't attack me.
And then there was one. Come along quietly now.
Oh, no, no, no. That's GG.
That's all of them.
Not so fast.
Oh.
Spoil your comeback?
No, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
There is nothing to fear. Come with me, and you can play a part in furthering the development of mankind. Intriguing. It appears you do not yet seek the reunion.
This is all my fault.
Hey, you! Mr. Mopey!
Huh?
Over here!
Oh, me?
You want to help him, don't you? Then you'd better hold still!
Let's wrap this up.
Let's go get a person. die. Excuse me. I really do want to talk to Aerith.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ethalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra, a specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her, after all the pain and the horror he put us through, I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance. I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
Everybody's got someone they hate. It's normal.
Is it? It doesn't feel normal.
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa Del Sol. Used to make them back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Yeah. Lots happened since then.
A lot. Good and bad. Ever wish you could just snap your fingers and forget the worst stuff.
It's a part of who we are, whether we like it or not.
Yeah. The deepest wounds never really heal. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you.
Giving him a cigarette.
It's moments like these we have to hold on to.
Oh, there you are, Red.
It's because of Hojo this place is in ruins. No, I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
Don't sweat it. Anyone would want to punch that smug asshole. I know I do.
Your fists and my fangs.
Tried. That's all you can do. And all that matters if you ask me.
You? Trying to tear me up? Now I've seen everything.
I don't think I've seen anything.
Hey, you ready to leave?
Pretty sure I talked to everyone.
Guess this ends our fun in the sun.
Yeah, no fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous sea smell here.
What's up, guys?
Johnny, are you all right?
Never felt better.
You're the man of the hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1 star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall on the stairs.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some ropes.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning. Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
All right. Time to go hit the road.
Hello! Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And... action! Some know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, and I'm unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja! But, who am I truly? Who ties what throws? The one and only Yuffie! Have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Think this through. Absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts.
Fine, you can join us.
You can come with.
I knew you'd say that. Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.